Yo, what's up guys van Dan & Dan. Welkom terug bij Grand Theft Auto 5. Dit is port 37. We zijn de vorige port hier geëindigd. We gaan nu naar Solomon toe. Oh, we krijgen een incoming call. Laten we even opnemen.
Ricky from Life Invader.
Bro, I know you'll find this hard to believe, but it's kind of difficult for someone with a middling GPA and bad references to get a job in this climate. You gotta help me.
Hey, if there's something, I'll call you. That's all I can say. Good luck out there.
Hij blijft ook maar bellen. Ik weet niet wat we dan met hem aan moeten. Of we hem echt een missie moeten geven. Wat kom jij nou weer doen?
Sir.
Nou, laten we naar Solomon gaan in deze part 37. Eventjes kijken. Dat is helemaal hier. Gaan we eventjes hard rijden, maar hopelijk wel gewoon oké, zodat we er snel aankomen. En dan ben ik benieuwd wat ze daar te vertellen hebben. Want we hebben dus de laatste heist uitgevoerd. Volgens Michael de laatste job die hij ooit voor ze zou gaan doen. Maar volgens mij worden we gewoon in de zeik genomen. Volgens mij stopt dit namelijk nooit. Sorry, het was een boer. Ik drink te veel cola.
Change of heart.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Ja, dat vind ik ook. Zo lief en het enige wat ik gewoon als antwoord krijg. Af en toe is deze auto net een hond. Oeh, dat ging net goed. Mooi driften en dat gaat dan weer fout. Jammer. Oh, soepel man. We moeten helemaal heen, joh, jezus. Oh, die Solomon dude, die is die guy van de filmstudio's. Nou weet ik het weer. We zijn ook altijd invalide. We zijn altijd op invalide plekken. Nou, laten we naar binnen gaan, cutscene bekijken en dan horen jullie me straks weer.
Hallo, hallo.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. In this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog. God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film! Okay, the airport.
Zo snel mogelijk naar die airport. En dit is echt een vette auto, jongens. Daar gaan we. Deze auto is echt sick. Maar hoe snel is Molly daar gekomen dan? Heb zij een private jet hier staan of zo?
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
Ik weet niet hoe we dit voor elkaar gaan krijgen, maar ik hoop dat het lukt, jongens.
What's she doing?
Shots, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar.
Wat gebeurt hier allemaal? Holy shit! Wat moet ik doen, jongens? Wow, shit. Doe die motoren. Kijk hoe vet dat is. Wat? Oh shit.
He wants to kill me. He wants to kill me.
On the floor, lady. On the fucking floor.
Clear the hangar.
He kills people. Help me.
Molly.
Stop.
Oh, stop. Look
out. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck heeft zij gedaan? Wat een dom wijf. Wat een dom wijf, zeg. There's no way out, roepen ze ook nog, maar er is heel makkelijk een way out. Oh, wow, 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 wow! Die sukkels zijn we wel kwijt door dit onderwatergezwem. En nou, weer niet. Huh? Gewoon 3 sterren achter, man. Hoe kom ik hier ooit vanaf? Of tenminste, op deze manier. Auto, auto, kom op. Ah, what the fuck?
I got what I came for. I'm leaving. Hey, I'm just a witness, okay? Trespassing. That's the most you got on me. All this mayhem. Nothing to do with me.
Nu, een auto.
She's the one behind this.
Oh, gelukkig. Nu wegwezen hier, dit is echt gestoord. Dit ging echt net goed. What the fuck, wat zijn je aan het doen, jongens? Ze is gewoon die motor ingerend, hè? Van een jumbo jet, het is echt gestoord wat ze deed. Gehaald. Oké, nou laten we maar gewoon meteen naar die B toe gaan. Ik ben benieuwd aan wat dat inhoudt. Ik ga gewoon nog even een slokje cola nemen, want dat was echt een droge bek, man. Weer die bureau gasten. Ik ben echt benieuwd wat er nou weer gaat komen.
I loved you once, Tony. But there's nothing between us.
Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print. So we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Waarom geloof ik niet dat dit echt een succesvolle film gaat worden en waarom vertrouw ik die Sullivan niet? Met dat, het gaat allemaal zo makkelijk, we hebben opeens een film. Ik denk niet dat het zo werkt in GTA 5. Waar gaan we helemaal omheen joh? Oh wacht even, dit is die plek waar we heen moesten. Dit is de bureau plek zeg maar. Waar we de vorige keer zijn aangekomen via een heel andere plek met een helikopter. Of ben ik hier nou nog nooit geweest? Nee, volgens mij ben ik hier nog nooit geweest. That's it. Het is wel echt groot en mooi hier, jongens. Waar moeten we hier namens omheen? Fuck, jongens, waar moet ik heen? Hier omhoog misschien. Ja, kijk, dit is het. Dat had wel ietsje duidelijk gemogen. Waarom is het zo ongelooflijk stil hier?
Maybe that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school, we like old-fashioned things. Newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know, you tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle
this. Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, oh, come
whoa,
on, please.
You fucking kidding me?
Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why? Because.
Because you don't want me to testify in court. About our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him. Not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy. Come on, where's the trust? You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activist.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record,
I'm a patriot! I love my country!
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you! We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merryweather! What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg!
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit.
Mike, this is your frequency. The target at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Oh fuck, ik let er niet op. Er was gewoon vuur, beetje dom dit. Ik bedoel, er stort een helikopter neer, dan kan je er niet langs rennen. Beetje dom dit. Oh, weer opnieuw.
Dat is wel explosief en vette missie dit, jongens. Hey, what the fuck? Wat doet Trevor er nou weer bij?
Oh shit!
Close to
kill each other already.
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on!
Finish them all! Oh, we got a man down!
Over here! By the reflecting pool!
Rustig, rustig, rustig. Ik had concentratie. Oh, Super Mike. Oké. Waar is dat eigenlijk? Ik zal even een autootje pakken, jongens. Hele vette autorit, maar ik denk dat deze cooler is. En wat sneller.
Shit, chopper. Shit.
Echt mazzel dat ik een snelle auto heb gepakt, anders was ik zwaar de lul op dit moment. What the fuck?
Shit!
Tuurlijk auto's.
Oh crap!
Hey, hier is een parkeergarage, misschien kan ik daarin vluchten.
Shit! Oh crap!
Nice. Kijk hoe dichtbij we ook nog eens zijn. Het ging echt eigenlijk net goed.
Well, that was fun.
what
are you doing smoking, huh? Come on. No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh?
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty. Depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
Trevor is maar een rare dude, jongens. Oeh, 17 van de 18 headshots. Wat een veel. Anders had ik 100%, grapje. Ik heb ook geen checkpoint en what the fuck. Echt, fuck die mission scores. Ik doe het altijd lekker op mijn eigen manier. Dit was Part 37. Ik hoop dat jullie het cool vonden. Vergeet natuurlijk niet te liken. Vergeet niet te abonneren. Check de videobeschrijving even voor de extra informatie. Zoals Facebook, Twitter en Instagram. En dan spreek ik jullie terug. Zie ik jullie terug in elke nieuwe video die ik maak. Tot de volgende video, gasten.
Later. I'm gonna go